Welcome to MyProjectBazaar.com. Our project title is Spatiotemporal Data Gathering based on Compressive Sensing in WSN. WSN means Wireless Sensor Network. So now we are going to see abstract Wireless Sensor Network or Resource Constraint. Energy is one of the most important source in such network. Optimal use of energy is necessary. We have present a novel energy efficient protocol for WSN. So reliable of data delivery at the base station. We consider the sensor node in the base station. So we are communicating through nodes. We transfer the data through nodes. In this way, finally we get a packet loss or not. We identify the packet loss or not. So proposed protocol and cluster base. Each cluster consists of one cluster head CS node and the deputy CS node and some ordinary sensor node. So reclustering time and energy requirement have been minimized by introducing the concept of CS panel. So stage of protocol BS means base station. Select a set of portable CS nodes and forms the CS panel. Now we are going to see the flow of the project. So first we have to select user, file selection, and data can be sent as a packet, and the condition is transmit or delay. So data can be updated, delay can be calculated, predicting packet loss, result can be generated, or results can be as a graph. Now we are going to see the project running process of the project. This is our project packet loss. So in this, first we have to run index.java page. So right click on it. So run file. So then click start here. So here we have to create a node in this page. So we are creating 10 nodes. So deploy node. In this we click deployed, it will plot the points, it will matching all the node, it connect a node. So in this first we have to set a source node. So source is 1, destination is 10 or something, 8 or 10 something. Okay, then go to next. Here you see blue color is node 1 and red color is node 10. So source destination, so click next. So here we have to select a server, so select to second server. So the server 2 is busy, so it automatically select the server 1. So okay, file choose. So source node 1. So choose file. Let's choose any file. Okay, then view content. So this is a content. So then back to it, then splitting a file. So here we have to split file name, so vv cc. Okay, so then number of splits, so 4. So split 4, so it splitted. So the file can be splitted. So next here you have to source the reply node is 10. So source node is 1 and the destination node is 10. So here we have to see the file info. So the number of files is 4. So display. So path info. So here we have to calculate the distance of each node from 1 to 2. This is the distance and each of those distances. Then we have to routing path 1, 2 to 10 directly and 1, 4 to 10 and 1, 6 to 10. This is the source to destination paths. So then forwarding. So this server. So here we have to choose anything. So packet anyone. Okay. Then here we have to give 1. So forward. File is waiting for receive. So then go here and there is run the node 1. Right click and run file. So here you enter the receiving port as 1001. So click receive. File is received. So then forwarding to 1. So send. then forward to another node for the same. So node 3, sorry, zero, and send to final node. So send. So now we are going to send to the destination. So that the destination, so I click. So in this we have to enter the 1004 and receive. We have to receive it and receive file order. So receive file order list CC2. Okay, then here merge file. So the packet sequence error here, the packet is missing, and here it gives a message, recent missing packets. Okay, then delay. So here we have to find the delay of nodes and time of node transfer of each nodes. So then finally we have to generate a graph. This is the process graph and this is the time usage graph. So in this process time, this is the remaining time, and this is the node time, node delay time. So in this process we have to efficiency and reliability. We are calculating efficiency and reliability. Reliability is the 40% and efficiency is 33% of it. Okay. So this is the final result. Thank you for watching this video.